5 months. We started in Europe and then we went off to America and Japan, and then we come back to Europe and finished up doing some gigs in sort of holiday places around France and Italy.
How did you find Japan?
Great. The audience is a lot different to what they are in Europe and America. They all sort of just stand there and clap at the end of songs. But
well, like this lot?
Yeah, a bit like this lot, yeah.
So, I mean, you've all been on holiday. I mean, you don't look very tanned. Why don't you look very tanned here?
We've all been back for a while. I mean, I've been back for about 3 weeks doing sort of TVs and stuff with a single.
So you're going to perform the follow-up to A Question of Lust, called The Question of the Time. I mean, more danceable this one. We can strut our funky stuff, yeah?
Yeah, if you like.
Plans for a new album? Are you working on any, doing any writing at the moment?
Some songs are being written at the moment by Martin, and we plan to go in the studio at the end of the year, and hopefully we'll have an album out sometime next year.
Fantastic. We'll look forward to that. Here they are in Depeche Mode, and A Question of Time.
Damn it.